gathered at her bedside, waiting for her final breath. That's when I saw the letters stacked neatly on her desk. So I sat down with her children. We started at the top. And once we started reading, we found we couldn't stop. Thank you notes from many folks she'd helped along the way. Thanking her for the love she shared each and every day. Things like that you don't forget. Things like that you don't forget. Another said, we thank you for the money that you gave. When we lost everything we owned, the fire took it away. One was made by little hands with a crayon that child wrote. Thank you, ma'am, for teaching me about Noah in that boat. Things like that you don't forget. Things like that you don't forget. Thanks so much for being there when our son passed away. Knowing that you cared for him means more than words could say. Someone behind prison bars sent a note to say, in Jesus Christ I'm saved today, all because you prayed. Things like that you don't forget. Like that you don't forget. Then suddenly I could see her walking through the gates. Jesus took her by the hand, and this is what he said. When you did it to the least of these, did it unto me. Things like that he won't forget. Things like that we can't forget. Things like that please don't forget.